Here we go, game one of the Dallas Cowboys offense. I'm starting out almost exclusively in single back wing flex because that's the first formation I decided to lab in the boys playbook. It's a single back formation that features 22 personnel and it has a dive and stretch combo, and it's a flippable stretch. Those stretch RPOs are fun, but I much rather have a stretch I can flip. And then I also checked out the stock passing plays, and they have some very usable routes. I hopped in the lab and I messed with a few of them. They got some posts, some corners and crossing routes that are really effective, so I feel like I can thrive in this offense. So now onto the first drive. I realize I'm facing pinch buckle. I ruin zero blitzes with post real shallow out of single back A slot, but I decided to try a couple things out of wing flex against it first. So let's see how it goes. Alright, so I had to hit him with the post real shallow to hopefully get him out of that zero blitz, but now we gotta prepare for the MVP. Now this dude runs a clean offense, man. Usually when I see single back wing pair and all them wing tight end them, I lick my chops because most cats that use those sets don't know how to run them. They rely on the tight end up the seam or tight end crossing routes that both get picked off easily. But this dude mixed it up and ran it very effectively. Let's see what we got.
Don't forget, hemp demands a rich, well-drained soil. It must be loose and rich in organic matter. Poor soils won't do. This is hemp seed. Be careful how you use it. Thank you.
Here we go. So homeboy keeping pace. He scored a touchdown, but actually missed the kick, so we up 7-6. The way he runs his offense, though, I'm assuming it'll come down to a mistake or two dictating the outcome, and I can't afford to make those mistakes. Let's see how it goes.
Well-retted hemp is light to dark gray. The fiber tends to pull away from the stalk. The presence of stalks in the bowstring stage indicates that retting is well underway.
Alright, so as expected, he switched up his defense after getting bombed on the first drive, but we still got after him, and when he over-adjusted on that out route, we would manage to hit him with a deep post. But now we got to get back to that single back wing pair. I picked up on some of his tendencies, but he's still smart enough to move the ball downfield. Can I slow him down at all? Let's see what we got.
Thus, hemp, cannabis sativa, the old standby cordage fiber, is staging a strong comeback.
Here we go. We had him to three, but that ain't bad for him because he got the ball to start the second half, so down five ain't a bad place to be. Unless I can get in the field goal range myself and flip the script. Let's see how it goes.
Is ready to harvest when the pollen is shedding and the leaves are falling. In Kentucky, hemp harvest comes in August. Here, the old standby has been the self-rake reaper, which has been used for a generation or more. Hemp grows so luxuriantly in Kentucky that harvesting is sometimes difficult, which may account for the popularity.
Alright, so I got in the field goal range. I mashed the timeout button after the catch with about 9 seconds to go, but couldn't get the call in. I don't know what happened, but we just got to charge it to the game and get back on defense. Had him to 3 on his last drive, so it's going to be crucial to keep him out of the end zone now, only up 5 points. Let's see what we got.
Such plants will presently be turning out products spun from American-grown hemp. Rope for marine rigging and towing, for hay forks, derricks, and heavy-duty tackle. Light-duty fire hose, thread for shoes for millions of American soldiers.
There we go. Defense came up huge that time. Dude was still moving the rock pretty good, but the boys pinned their heads back for 3 straight stops in the backfield on the MVP, bro. One of them was running. Just 2 sacks in a row, we took the ball over on downs. But can we take advantage on offense and seize control of the game? Let's see how it goes.
From the Navy's rapidly dwindling reserve. When that is gone, American hemp will go on duty again. Hemp for mooring ships. Hemp for tow lines. Hemp for victory.
It's real hip hop music from the soul, y'all.
This is Manila hemp from the Navy's rapidly dwindling reserve. When that is gone, American hemp will go on duty again. Hemp for mooring ships. Hemp for tow lines. Hemp for victory.
It's real hip-hop music. From the soul, y'all.
Alright, so getting three back up on the board helps, but in all reality, that's a one possession game with a minute and a half left. And that's a lot of time. Does the defense got one more big stop in them? Let's see what we got. Yes, sir. Defense rules the day. Robert Quinn with the strip sack. Byron Jones with the recover scoop for the touchdown. Cowboys going to take this one. That was a great game by the homeboy, Big Doogie Draco. Maybe we'll see each other again. I would like to actually go against that wing pair again because I never really got on top of it.